Peggy 18.
Baby, do you not understand the level of game here? What I did to you was rotten, but if you think House, the NCR, or Caesar won't kill to put Vegas in their pocket, I really did blow out your brains.
I've run with some tough gangs, but I gotta admit, they all got nothing on the Legion. I hear they stick you up on poles and it takes a while to die. I ain't saying I'm afraid of them or nothing. But I'll be staying out of their way.
Mark my words, you piece of shit. This is the last time you will ever refuse to perform an order I've given you. If you meant what you said, just make your way, and at good speed. Then forget all that I could have given you. Ever disobey me again. I will order my Praetorians to hack you to death with their machetes for my entertainment.
Well, there's what we're supposed to be doing and what we're actually doing. There's a big gap between those two things. About as wide as that lake out there. To protect against all forms of tyranny. As simple as that. 30-40 years ago, the wasteland was full of despots. Slavers, raiders, tough-talking hoodlums with gangs who like to kick around towns. Back then, the NCR military was still young. Couldn't cover much ground. It took groups like ours to tip the balance back to the good guys.
What the fuck are you doing here? Got some kind of fucking death wish, asshole?
Whoa, baby. Am I looking at a mirror? Or are you just that ugly?
They were big guys, young too. No losers like me. Hell, none of them looked even half my age. I was mostly face down in the dirt, begging for my life when it happened, so I only got a quick look at them.